I'm honoured to be in your company this morning, as I've been honoured to visit your mates in Iraq and Afghanistan. Prime Minister Abadi and President Ghani have stressed to me the critical winning difference Australians and New Zealanders are making as they struggle to keep their nations free from the terrorists who threaten us all.
At the going down of the sun and in the morning, we will remember them.